when the public's right to know is threatened, and when the rights of free speech and free press are at risk, all of the other liberties we hold dear are endangered. Media or press is the watchdog of the society. It is the fourth pillar of the democracy. It is the spectator, witness, and the preserver of the cheers and jargons of the country and the countrymen. Thousands of journalists work hard to disseminate the information to people. They work as the voice for the voiceless. They give their sweat and blood for the people and the press. To salute that spirit of journalism and to commemorate the establishment of Press Council of India, on November 16 every year, we celebrate National Press Day. In 1966, on November 16, the Press Council of India was established. The Press Council keeps an eye on the quality of reportage given by the Indian press. Along with this, it also ensures that the journalistic objectivity is not compromised due to influence or threats of any extraneous factors. Those who cherish the freedom of press and ethical journalism celebrate this day. As an institution completely dedicated for the creation of new age journalists, the University Institute of Media Studies of Chandigarh University wishes each and every media person of the country on the National Press Day. UIMS salutes the spirit of journalism and advocates for the freedom of press.